Welcome back. In this video, we'll deploy our Laravel 11 blog project to a live server. Let's delete the index.php file. To upload a compressed file, click on the upward arrow icon. Choose the file option. Select the compressed project file. You'll see a progress bar at the top of the browser. Wait for the upload process to complete. Once the file is uploaded, right-click on it and choose the extract option. Dot symbol represents the current directory, which is public_HTML. Open the folder. Select all files and folders and move them directly into the public_HTML directory. Delete the now empty folder. Create a .ht access file inside this directory. Add the following content to the .taccess file. Once done, save the file. Open the .env file. Update the app_url value to your live domain. Next, we need to create a database. To create a database on Hostinger, click on the Databases button. Use the form to create your database. Ensure you set a strong password. Once you're satisfied with the password, save it in a safe place. As you can see, the database has been created. Also, save the database name and username in a secure location. Next, click the button to access phpMyAdmin. We'll import the tables into the newly created database. Click Import and select the exported.sql database file. Great! The tables have been successfully imported. While still in phpMyAdmin, update the default admin email to a valid email address. Now, let's set up an email account for this Laravel 11 blog. To create an email account, click the Setup button. Select your domain and click Confirm. Choose the Titan free email plan. The email plan has been successfully selected. Enter your desired email address in the input field. Ensure you create a strong password. As you can see, the email account has been created. Save the email details in a secure place. Go back to the .env file and update the database details. Make sure to enclose the password in double or single quotes. For Titan email accounts, use the SMTP details provided by Titan. Use this host value for the mail configuration. The mail underscore username and from underscore address will be the same as your email account. Ensure the password is enclosed in quotes. Don't forget to save the file. Next, open the Bootstrap folder, Cache folder. Delete all the files inside it. So, let's refresh the page. Congratulations, friends! Our Laravel 11 blog is now live on the server. Everything is working perfectly. Finally, we need to set up a cron job to handle scheduled tasks. Open the .env file and add a new variable for the cron job. Make sure the token value is complex and hard to guess. Save the file. Open the web.php file and add a get route for the cron job. Save the file. To set up a cron job on Hostinger, go to the Advanced section and click on Cron Jobs. Choose the custom option. Ensure the token value matches the cron job token in the .env file. For the schedule, choose twice an hour. Every minute, every hour, every day, every month, every weekday. Click Save. The cron job is now running successfully. And that's how you can deploy your Laravel 11 blog project to a live server. In the next video, which is the final one in this series, we'll test the entire website to ensure everything works properly.